We have to thank Allah. That's the beginning of everything. Bismillah, I want to thank Allah that brought me here from Jerusalem to Istanbul this afternoon. And I have no words how to express my obligation to Allah that gave me such a great grace to come here. After, I think that we have to, 4 years I thought, that we have to re-establish the Ottoman Empire, not of course empire of army, of conquering, but empire of love, empire of Islam, empire of salam, because Islam is from salam, it's the same word. And by inviting me and other Jews and other rabbis, this perhaps we can be sure that the victory of Allah, who's one of his names, or nicest, his nicest name is Salam, is peace, is, you can be sure that Allahu Akbar means peace will win victory. Peace will win victory. Allahu Akbar.
MashaAllah. MashaAllah.
Find the word of God in Turkish, in Arabic, in English, in Hebrew, in every language, in this book, in all the books of God, all the books that God have given us in order to guide us to the right direction, which is, of course, the way to himself, his name. Again and again, I remember that in Arabic and in Hebrew, the very name of God is Salam, or Shalom. And he who works for God, he works for Shalom.